Digital photography is one of the four new programs coming to the School of Media, Art, and Design at Durham College this September. Dean of the School of Media, Art, and Design, Greg Murphy, said there has been more interest in the video and digital photography program than some of the traditional programs that have run for years.
The photography program is really wide-ranging in terms of the skills it provides for students. So students will learn a little bit about photojournalism, portraiture, product photography, events, fashion photography. It'll give them a full range of what they can look at in terms of careers and make them skilled so that they can provide photographic assets to web designers or to independent industries and businesses outside of the photography industry.
The two-year program will provide professional experiences with clients inside the program.
In the opportunities we're going to give the students, we'll make it so their work is published, and they'll mostly work for not-for-profit companies. In other words, companies that can't afford to hire photographers but have a great need for it. In that way, we won't be competing with our new alumni or established alumni as we go forward.
For more information about the digital photography program, visit the Media, Art, and Design website. For DC News, I'm Stephanie Foden.